Okay, now we got a real Dorado here we're gonna fillet real quick. This is how I do it. I know you do it better, I know that. This is how I do it. I'm right down along the dorsal fin, all the way back to the tail. Then we're gonna grab this big flap of skin here. And we're gonna do our very, very best to pull this skin off.
Stay in focus.
Get a little hole in it, just to grab it with your finger. There we go, look at that. Now, going to the sea lion.